that's how he wanted to stay. Though he was big and fat, all the world was good to him. And he pointed out on the map all the places he had been. Council, Gilead, Camden, the Scilly Isles and Sahara too. Once when he was thin, he had flown to old Hong Kong and had learned the secret of life and the sea and the sky beyond.